凤台风山陀儿已经减弱为台风。在凌晨三点，山陀儿集结在高雄西南大约80公里，预料向东北缓慢移动，移向台湾南部。
Severe typhoon Krathun has weakened into a typhoon. At 3 a.m., Krathun was centered about 80 kilometers southwest of Kaohsiung. It is forecast to move northeast slowly towards the southern part of Taiwan.
在早上八点，台风山陀儿集结在高雄至西南偏南大约50公里，预料向东北缓慢移动，移向台湾南部。
At 8 a.m., Typhoon Krathun was centered about 50 kilometers south-southwest of Kaohsiung. It is forecast to move northeast slowly towards the southern part of Taiwan.
在上午8时，台风山陀儿集结在高雄至西南偏南约50公里，预料向东北缓慢移动，移向台湾南部。
在中午12点，台风山陀儿集结在高雄至西南偏南大约30公里，预料向东北缓慢移动，即将在高雄附近沿岸登陆。随后横过台湾。
At noon, Typhoon Krathun was centered about 30 kilometers south-southwest of Kaohsiung. It is forecast to move northeast slowly. It will make landfall shortly near the coast of Kaohsiung and then move across Taiwan.
在中午12点，台风山陀儿集结在高雄之西南偏南约30公里，预料向东北缓慢移动，即将在高雄附近沿岸登陆，随后横过台湾。